Oh, my goodness, that's a good question. Such a long time ago. I moved from France and moved to New York. I was in New York working for Four Seasons Hotel. From New York, I went to Quebec, Montreal, traveling a little bit with a Four Seasons Hotel, and moved to Florida. Well, we opened that store about 6.5 years ago, and I moved from Florida to here. My daughter, she used to live here, my youngest daughter, and she's been calling me weekly when I'm moving to Hattiesburg. And one day she just called me and she said, she got a location, she signed a lease. Then I didn't have any choice. Just come here, and took me a few months to open a store, and there we go, we've been here since. This is my co-worker. She's opening with me in the morning, and she's baking, doing completely everything. You know, bag in the front, in the back, serve customer in the front, making hot drinks, cappuccino, cafe au lait, please with all the customers. Her name is Betty. Used to work for the cousin, for the uncle, in a pastry shop in France, doing the pots, cleaning the trays. I knew I'm going to be the pastry chef. How about you?
Yes, it's something I've always wanted to do as well. When I graduated from high school, I spent the entire summer watching Food Network and doing recipes that I saw on there. So it was always a dream of mine to bake and to one day maybe own my own shop.
And your mommy, she's baking cakes too,
yes,
huh?
Yes, my mom has always baked as well. She used to own a chocolate shop, so I grew up with that as well.
And where?
In Natchez.
Natchez, famous place.
Yes.
Everybody knows Natchez. Well, the main thing in the morning we do viennoiserie, which is croissant, Danish dough, puff pastry, and what else? Brioche dough. We do different croissants. Number one seller, it's a cinnamon croissant. We do bacon and ham, almond croissant. Like in Paris, what can I say? And people love it. People coming back from Paris and they're telling me that they taste better here than in Paris. It's a big compliment.
In the mornings for breakfast, we have omelets, veggie omelets, ham and cheese, mushroom, whatever you would like. Egg and cheese sandwiches, quiche. For lunch, we have sandwiches. We have our chicken salad, chicken curry, comes on croissant, and we also have turkey sandwiches, ham sandwiches, and we serve the omelets and quiche and breakfast all day too, so.
We do, you know, the pastries, we do like All the cakes, you know, what kind of cakes, what wedding cakes, you know. I like to do chocolate mousse cake, which is a Swiss cake. It's a sponge cake with chocolate mousse inside, chocolate shaving. We decorate with white flowers, chocolate flowers. We also make lots of tiramisu, Italian tiramisu, wedding cake, and lots of pastries with fresh fruit.
My favorite thing to do here is are the fruit tarts. The custard cream on the inside, lots of different fruits. I love making them very pretty and testing my time, trying to do them quickly and still look very nice.
Eclairs, mention eclairs, all the eclairs we make.
Eclairs, and we're doing new ones now. Peanut butter and speculoos and coconut rum, they're all very delicious.
Paris Brest also we make caramel strawberry eclairs.
Almondine cake, and in the middle is chocolate buttercream, and it's dipped in white chocolate hazelnut, and we put some almonds on top for ears.
Et voilà!